So do you think Africa is the continent because of has suffered most in terms of there are the few places that it's had, given the number of players it exports, and then the continent, if you like, that deserves
No, but you cannot focus on one continent. It's obvious that from the beginning we said that Africa needs to have more teams in the World Cup. This one is from long ago. Latter have done well, giving the opportunity to have the World Cup and bring extra.
The reason I ask you is on the other side of the squad, it's one thing expanding to 48, it's another thing the continent has decided between themselves.
Oh, but this one.